Good day, people. Dante Brown here. The song that you're about to hear, which is Dax, the Next Rap God, was requested by one person. And that person's name is Zuna. I'm going to put it up here so you can see. In that video, you'll hear that I said that it was requested by three people. But those three people that I named requested another song that I reacted to this week. So I just wanted to put that out there and make sure people get that before they see it, before the person that actually requested it sees it and be like, they didn't request this song, I did. So Zuna, thank you for the request. And to everyone watching, please enjoy this video. Dante Brown is out.
Trip. Splash. I need a mop on this damn stage. Whiplash. I'm bending these blocks, ain't a thing changed. Get cash. Forever, it's never enough, but I save change. Big facts. I'm leveling up in the same lane.
Back with three brand new videos for the Subscribers Recommended channel. The first video that I'm going to be reacting to is Dax, the New Rap God. This was requested by Regina Taleua, hopefully I said that right, Jeffrey Cusack, and Vanessa Smith. Thank you guys for this request. I'm going to go ahead and react to this right now. So without any further delay, oh gosh, I'm sounding like my second channel. So I'm going to react to this in 3, 2, 1.
Fuck you think you're doing with that water, Malone, Blackie?
I'm getting ready to submit my application for the next rap god.
You rap god? You got 10.
Before this song even takes off, I gotta say, watermelon is definitely one of my favorite fruits. Definitely. I wouldn't say it's in my top five. No, my top three. There's watermelon, oranges, and let's see, watermelon, oranges. And I would say, what's another one that I get a lot? Okay, watermelon, oranges, strawberries. Those are my top three. But anyway.
Miss Blackie, don't fucking imagine.
Good evening. Over the course of the next 10 minutes, I will submit my application for the next rap god. Enjoy the festivities. My name is Dax.
Listen, when I rap, what I should is poetical. I break rules, I've never been ethical. Need condoms, niggas all on my genitals. I'm the best, get it straight like a heterosexual to the decimal. Similar but never identical. High rap, different boy, my shit is in.
Oh my god. I'm the first to get it straight like a heterosexual. A heterosexual person is a straight person, meaning they like the person, they like people of the opposite sex only. But he's also saying, I'm the first to get this rap shit in order. I'm the first one to get this straight with no mistakes.
Incredible, flexible, intuitive, and never forgettable. If you stuff on me, that's very regrettable. Fuck you, the rhetoric. Raps like pussy, I will never go celibate. Raps like pussy, when I touch it, I'm delicate.
Raps like pussy, I will never go celibate. Raps like pussy, I will never be delicate. In other words, he's like, I'm never going to stop with this rap stuff. Because once you go celibate, you stop having sex. So he's saying, I'm never going to stop rapping. And he's saying, I'm not going to come. I'm going to go hard. And when he says, to me, when he says, like, pussy, I will never be delicate. In other words, he's going hard on everything he puts out. He's putting his all into everything. He's putting his best to every beat that comes his way. And he's doing it in one take, just like this video here. Bars, yeah, it is a prerequisite. No OG has ever given inheritance. In my relevance, 10,000 hours has qualified me for arrogance. Equivalent to white boys shooting up schools and Americans are calling them terrorists. So I flippantly, willingly blessing myself to infinity with vivid like imagery, causing the people to instantly pass out. Don't be alarmed, I'm blowing her back. Don't need the producer to give me your track. Files backed up because I do not back down. Hit her with the dickety dickery, flickety flickery cock with the splickety splash and you'll pass out. Melodically and sonically, the best and ironically was Fireboy MVP. You can't tempt me. I used to get head by the pews during Father Frank's hour-long homilies. And honestly, look up in the sky and give God an apology. Then look down at her face diabolically and all over her face. Sology. Fuck it, I'm making up words better than rhyming and slurs. Similarly, metaphor verb. Rap got shit, did it ever, it ever occurred. That's proof quick than the quickest you ever done heard. In it for a minute, but I'm lyrically very matured. In a definitive, won't stop, I'm never deterred. Never defer, yes, I deserve. Niggas better fucking better refer to me as the next rap guy. Yes, I rap hard, run a whole beat like a track star. Run a whole track like a NASCAR. Stay low-key like a SAS guy. Been eating bars, but not your typical rap pod. I'm up next, you're not on or after. You are a intro, I am a chapter. You are a rookie, I am a master. You are the question, I am the answer. You are the picture, I am the batter. You are the joke, and I am the laughter. You move slow while I'm moving faster. You are baby, can't hold your bladder. You mumble like goo 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 gaga. You are baby, you need a pampa. You kill rap, motherfucker, you kanta. I kill you, motherfucker, put hands up. Hands up, get your pants up. Niggas sell they fucking soldiers to get they fans up. Had to sit a nigga down just so I can stand up. Had to put a man down before I command up. Real tech and two blocks, you turn to a dancer. No fakes run around and coming around us. We been hot, ain't nobody found us. We all, you cannot ground us. I'm a rap god, the definitive image with minimal slippage. I'm treating every beat like a scrimmage. Will never be timid. I started thinking, no, I'ma finish him crazy. I'ma check into a clinical, clinical, cynical. And as I'm starting, this is just the beginning. Cause every minute I'm growing, I can never diminish. I lose and replenish. The speed that defy all of the physics. My head has been spinning. I'm breaking records. Call me up, getting the second soon to be bigger. Just like a llama when I'm rapping, cause you know I be spitting a rap. He said, I'm like a llama when I'm rapping, because you know I be spitting. Those llamas, they spit a lot, man. But yeah, rapping and spitting are the same thing. They mean the same thing.
Honestly, I love criticism from fucking critics. Once I really get to rapping, I really hear fucking crickets. Ever since I started rapping, I'm getting green like a spinach. Offender! Like it got me floating just like it's Quidditch. Baltimore wasn't even this way. Listen, people, I got tricks up my sleeve. Every nigga wants this, but when niggas want, niggas don't need. They tried to cut me off. It did not work nor hurt, because when I cut, I don't bleed. They tried to put us in the ground.
He said what people want, or he said what niggas want, they don't need. In other words, you want something so bad, but you don't know. You may not know what it takes to get to that. So you saying you want it just because you see somebody else do it. Let's say you do that thing you see somebody else doing and you want to do it. If you're doing it simply because the next person is doing it, then chances are it may not turn out how it turned out for that person. Like, let's say somebody wanted to rap like Dax, right? And they don't know what it takes to do it, they're going to be in for a rude awakening. Maybe Dax, like, the way he raps, I don't know if it can be copied or not. But somebody else trying to, it's kind of like how Designer and Future. Future was out way before Designer was. But if you had Designer, he sounds like Future. But he can't do it how Future did it. Because Future is his own man. Future has his own sound. Designer trying to copy his sound is like, dude, you're not Future, bro. So he's saying, you may want it, but you may want that, but it's probably not a need for you. Meaning you're only doing it because you probably see someone else doing it and you want to be like that or whatever the case may be.
But they didn't know we were...
Actually, let me go back.
It's a hereditary, not a condition. Fuck your opinion. What you gotta say? I love criticism from fucking critics. Once I really get to rapping, I really hear fucking crickets. Ever since I started rapping, I'm getting green like a spinach. Offender! Like it got me floating just like it's Quidditch. Baltimore wasn't even this way. Listen, people, like I got tricks up my sleeve. Every nigga wants this, but when niggas want, niggas don't need. They tried to cut me off. It did not work nor hurt, because when I cut, I don't bleed. They tried to put us in the ground, but they didn't know we were seeds. I've been through things you can't believe. Everything I speak, I will achieve. I am a different breed of rapper, known to blast your overflow with good vernacular. Beat the game, computer.
Oh my God. He said they tried to put us in the ground, but they didn't know that we were seeds. I just caught that. Now you plant a seed. If you put a seed in the ground and you plant it properly, put in the soil, let the sunlight hit, that seed is going to grow into something spectacular. He's saying they tried to keep me down so long, but day by day, song by song, I am growing. My fan base is growing day by day. It's not going to happen overnight. I'm not going to have 10,000 people a show or 30,000 people a show. It's not going to happen overnight. But in due time, that product is gonna come, because my fan base is only going to grow little by little until I get it to where I need to be. I'm glad I caught that, because, oh boy, that was crazy.
Like it got me floating just like it's Quidditch. Baltimore wasn't even this way.
Listen, people, I got tricks up my sleeve. Every nigga wants this, but when niggas want, niggas don't need. They tried to cut me off. It did not work nor hurt, because when I cut, I don't bleed. They tried to put us in the ground, but they didn't know we were seeds. I've been through things you can't believe. Everything I speak, I will achieve. I am a different breed of rapper, known to blast your overflow with good vernacular. Beat the game, computer hacker. Took the stairs and used the ladders. Bruce fell out, then used the hammer. Used the hammer to advance a whole career. They can't abuse or even tamper. Even scatter, even shatter. Even after I am gone and in the rafters. My top five consists of the top guys. Me, and me as a top guy. I do not connect with you niggas, don't Wi-Fi, you fake. What rhymes? Sci-fi, I'm about to murder this beat like a drive-by. 10-minute rap, leave nothing in the archive. You niggas rap, but really only part-time. I'm about to separate myself like apartheid. I'm built to last, I'm built to kill, I will not stop.
Oh, he said I'm about to separate myself like apartheid. Apartheid is a set of laws in Africa back in the days that kept whites and blacks from ever existing in the, well, it's a set of laws in Africa back in the days that kept whites and blacks from uniting, from ever coming together to create, to make babies. And I know this because of Trevor Noah. Trevor Noah wrote a book about him, how him being born was a crime. Because he's from South Africa. His dad is white. His mom is black. So, he wrote a book about how he was born during an apartheid. Meaning that his parents came together and it was a crime for them to make him. It's crazy. Joyner Lucas even said it in ISIS. He mentioned apartheid in ISIS. I forgot the line. He said, if I don't fuck with you, I apartheid. He said, I don't mess with you. I just stay away from you. But that's crazy that he put that in here. That is insane.
And I stop, I never will. They call me trash. I hear their words.
Hold on, I'm gonna go back.
And in the rafters. My top five consists of the top guys. Me, and me as a top guy. I do not connect with you niggas, don't Wi-Fi, you fake. What rhymes? Sci-fi, I'm about to murder this beat like a drive-by. 10-minute rap, leave nothing in the archive. You niggas rap, but really only part-time. I'm about to separate myself like apartheid. I'm built to last, I'm built to kill, I will not stop. I cannot stop, I never will, they call me trash. I hear their words, I cannot feel, I'm full of anger. Pop a pill, a metaphor for numbing pain. With skillful skill, I love the thrill, the rush, the chill. I love the hate, prerequisite to being great. You hear my words, I hope they fucking resonate. I got a rigorous regimen when I'm spitting its venomous. If you're looking for evidence, you can read it in Genesis. Me and Jesus have messages, so I guess it's not relevant. I wrote 5 of the chapters and finish off Exodus. You rappers are feminine, you represent better than me. Killers are definite, I'm in it, my element. Ain't no comparison, rap game, mine, I'm a resident. Should be the president, repeating all of the benefits. Aren't really that great. Most people I meet are plastic fake. This industry's crazy, I'm going crazy. I felt that way since I moved to LA. These bitches won't work but wanna get paid. I'm up, rap god, bitch, come and get saved. Got so much money in the bank, I'll pay your rent and still not wanna get laid. You can hop on my way but not on my boat. You can be on my team but not on my coat. You can sit on that seat but not on my throne. You can be on my feed but not on my post. You niggas been sleep, Dax always been woke. You niggas been spread.
All of that, he's saying, yeah, you can be around me, but you can't dictate my moves. I'm the captain of my ship, so you can't tell me how to sail it. You can't tell me how to operate it. So yeah, you can be on the same team, but know your role. Just an assumption. I'm gonna go back. He's saying we might be on the same area, but our roles are different. I'm way ahead of you in this rap stuff. You're a beginner. Stay in a beginner's place.
That way since I moved to LA. These bitches won't work but wanna get paid. I'm a rap god, bitch, come and get saved. Got so much money in the bank, I'll pay your rent and still not wanna get laid. You can hop on my way but not on my boat. You can be on my team but not on my coat. You can sit on that seat but not on my throne. You can be on my feed but not on my post. You niggas been sleep dacks, always been woke. You niggas been sprite dacks, always been dope. You break like threads, I hold like rope. You do not move till I say go. Now let me explain my rap god qualities. I give that in very large quantities. What do you believe? What is your hypothesis? I don't care, I say that modestly. If I had a metaphor for what I have in store for 4 years of all this quality, I would climb four fours all of my four fours, step forth full force and finish this prophecy. I'm no Samaritan, you can't deport me like Donald Trump tried to do all of the Mexicans. I'll skip a bar then come back because I'm no perfectionist. Who are you better than? Not me. Fuck nigga, you can check my discography. A nigga rapping like a nigga hit the lottery. 3 years blew up, I'm a prodigy. No indecision with my race, my flow, my fucking vision. My style is really forbidden for giving out a position. Everybody wanna rap, nobody really committed. Wanna be MJ, not willing to play pimpin', stay driven. You kidding, niggas always got a copy and fit in. My mission is to motivate the youth. It doesn't pay well, but that's what real rap gods have to do. So you wanna be a rap god? You can't worry about what they say. They're lost, misguided sheep who hate themselves more than you anyway. So you want to be a rap god? Stop worrying about everyone else. Get on your grind. It's not their fault that you're gonna get that shot yourself. You want to be a rap god? Then rap for gods like me. Snap hard and fuck up all these beats. Rap hard, redo, reuse, repeat. Go to school, hoop, and work and pass on sleep. Be independent, not codependent on labels with money. And in the job, a new bagel like every 2 damn weeks. Stay down. Real nigga like 10 toes deep from the ground to your head and back to your feed. Is very competitive, niggas repetitive. I kill a consecutive, dipping and dashing the negatives. I'm sipping adrenaline, niggas they fake, they edited. I need to get credited, hated to love it, they sensitive. I'll never be sensitive, your opinion's irrelevant. It does me no benefit, or add to percentages. I'll never be hesitant, my success is not an estimate. It's evident, I rap and I can yeah, sing melodically and still get technical. You're technically skeptical, I'll skeptically let you know your insecurities are highly detectable. Like the NBA, I'm professional. My rhymes, they bend, they're flexible. So perfect, so symmetrical. 10 minutes long, extendable. What other rappers doing it like this? I write this rap boom and I can find out because I'm a fight. Put my dick inside the game, it's too big as a tight fit. Never made a bad toy, they don't come out of my lips. Got the game by the neck, won't let go, I got tight grip. I flip my flows like I'm doing gymnastics. Aerobatics, all over the place, I'm spastic. Disappear, reappear, my martial like magic. Elastic, sucking you dry, you need cactus. In my prime, bugging you niggas, no mantis. My drip got drip, they drip like Atlantic. Take a swim, I'm John, I can be your Baptist. My bitch got ass, I do it like taxes. Bust twice, print her face like she was a canvas. Your bitch face, forget them, she is an actress. Born March, no wonder I'm bringing the madness. Goddamn, I'm fucking amazing. I don't look left or right when I'm racing. I'm not complacent, I chose this life, it's mine, no trading. Stop rising just like it's bacon. Fuck you pigs, I'm talking bacon. Paraphrasing ones who kill because they raise it. Rosa Parks at your station, guns ablazing. Leave your balls just like they raising. Martin Luther King, your ass, and Queen, your Freddie, Jason, Mercury, nation. Leave you in a tub of man and Harriet. The hairiest to train a slave, you like the slave and speak the real and lose engagement. Triple K, the fries and flake, and I'm the greatest. Milk and shake it, dirty monkey, bathing ape, and leave the world in shock amazement. How long can a rap god rap if a rap god's rapped and a rap god's rapping? If the rap god snaps, can the rap god rap if the rap god's rap is broken, cracked? In fact, this rap god's rapidly rapping so fast he can't relax. My bars are futuristic, intrinsic, so no, they can't go back. So what they gonna say, dog? How did this one take, dog? Ain't even take me the whole day, dog. Flowing like they, dog. Concentration, fucking, I'm feeling just like a dog. Flow a nigga face off. Don't see you niggas, no Ray Charles. SMH, won't you the face palm? Didn't even take long. Fuck a whole album, I just rapped one in one take on a song. Impeccable. You niggas are copies identical. If you suck dick just to get signed, no turning back, you're bisexual. You make me sick, no medical. I should ingest you with poisonous chemicals. No, you can't burrow my testicles. Are you dumb? Are you a vegetable? Am I a rap god now? Do you agree? How long I gotta rap for the respect I need? Playing all damn spots on this goddamn team. Taking game winning shots from the goddamn three. Am I a rap god now? I am, whether you like it or not. Your words ain't shit, don't talk, just rap me out. Out rap me out my spot. Who wants it? It's all subjective. Rap god is a mindset, I selected, I crown myself despite rejection, then patted my stomach with living legend. My confidence is so effective, it makes your hate run turn defective. I seek no humans, weak acceptance. A wolf doesn't lose no sleep over no sheep. I work out 7 days, that's 1 week. I can't be weak. If I don't eat, then no one eats. Why? Because I'm the one who feeds. What am I, Adam Sandler? Mr. D? I don't do favors, shots, cheese. Unless there's cheese involved, there's fees involved. Email my team, it'll get resolved. By the way, I wrote this. I don't do no karaoke. When I rap, I'm holding one. You barely hit double bogey. Caught a fade on this shit. I'm shooting like Kobe. I'm Drake on this beat. I deserve a fucking trophy. You probably didn't know the shout out. Lil Mosey, Eminem, my best friend, and he doesn't even know me. I fuck with NF. We probably be homies. Don't sneeze.
He said, "I am Drake on this beat. I deserve a trophy." He made a song. The song Trophies. Off the Young Money, is it off the Young Money, album? I don't know. But Drake was on the Ellen show where he talked about drinking out of his Grammy Award, which is a trophy.
There's G's involved, there's fees involved. Email my team, it'll get resolved. By the way, I wrote this, I don't do no karaoke. When I rap, I'm holding one, you barely hit double bogey. Caught a fade on this shit, I'm shooting like Kobe. I'm Drake on this beat, I deserve a fucking trophy. You probably didn't know the shout out, Lil Mosey. Eminem, my best friend, and he doesn't even know me. I fuck with NF, we probably be homies. Don't sneeze, my blessings aren't actually holy. I spit no hokey, more punches than lines of cocaine from a Hollywood bougie 540. I rap no subway, you rap at subway. Your fans aren't used to your baloney. I'm kicking Steven Yogi, can't stop me, you're not a goalie. Say you're better than me, don't comment at me, nigga. Show me your favorite numbers, gotta be 6'9". Why? Cause if you say you're better, you're just trolling. I strike no bowling, I can't not swim, but because of my diamonds, I'm still soaking. You're in denial, just like a vape. That shit's a trick, bitch, you're still smoking. Put you niggas in order like alphabetical. You're so hysterical, count your blessings like you're numerical. That's theoretical, you're sweet, you're diabetical. I should get rid of you like the garbage, man. I'm taking out the garbage, man, you're garbage, man. You're not my dog, then why you barking, man? Can't match my drive, you parking, man.
He said, you are sweet, you are diabetical. In other words, diabetes come from low sugar, high sugar, maybe, I don't know. But he's also saying, you're not as tough as you claim to be. There's some sugar in your tank. You're trolling. He's saying, stop acting like you... like you this gangsta guy when you're just, when you're not that. Stop being something you're not.
No bowling, I can't not swim, but because of my diamonds, I'm still soaking. You're in denial, just like a vape. That shit's a trick, bitch, you're still smoking. Put you niggas in order like alphabetical. You're so hysterical, count your blessings like you're numerical. That's theoretical, you're sweet, you're diabetical. I should get rid of you like the garbage, man. I'm taking out the garbage, man, you're garbage, man. You're not my dog, then why you barking, man? Can't match my drive, you parking, man. So get back in the motherfucking garbage can. My lungs infested, rap game, I ingested. Rap grits in a syringe, I just injected. I'm infected, fucking in my brain's connected. Need help, I'm epileptic. East, west, north, south, fucking all directions. Switch it, flip it, whip it, it's unexpected. Fuck the beat, my lab molested. Rap is like just like a necklace. I should be fucking arrested. You cannot beat me, do not try, 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 try. Hit you like Backstreet Boy, that's bye, 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 bye. Is that a bird? I am fly, 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 fly. Rap against me, you might die, 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 die. Niggas complaining, you just cry, 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 cry. Look up at God and I said, why, why? Niggas be running, they just hot, 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 hot. If this doesn't prove I'm a rap god, I don't know what will. 10 minute song, I'm crazy. I don't got no chill. I wrote this in 10 minutes sober, no pills. I used to rap for fun, now rapping pays my bills. I'm the best in the...
So he said he used to rap for fun. Now he's doing it to pay his bills. This was a hobby for him. Now he took that hobby, kept going at it until he got here to where he can get paid for rapping. So that's just proof. If there's something that you want to do, take it as a hobby. Don't even think about money when you start out. Keep grinding. Then someday, opportunities are going to come to you where you can monetize and capitalize off of your hobby.
Up next, I won't precede. Fucking up everything, won't accept defeat. Fucking up money just like it's mac and cheese. That's my cheese. Feel like a plumber the way I pipe it. I beat up the pussy just like I type it. Go back on that pussy just like the night shift. I dip it.
Man, cut it, bro. How long is this shit, bro?
I caught that last line. Well, one of them. He said, go back in the pussy like a night shift. One night stands. And he's saying, once I go in, if I have to take a break, I will, but I'm back in there. It's like a job, is what he's saying. Because some people might be able to go 2 hours straight, but there's some people that can't. So they got to take a break and recharge just like you do at a job. That way you have more energy to go back and do what you have to do. All right, that was The Next Rap God by Dax. I'm going to end it here. I'm going to go to the next video. I will see you guys there. Dante Brown is out.
Look at my life, look at everything I got, it's nice. It's crazy how God blessed me twice. I still can't feel anything but ice. Damn, I'm a demon by heart. That was my part from start.